able to defensively use the flash, but yay. He's got a free kill here on the steal. Gnosis is a lurk. He can probably hold on to this for a long time.
And this is why they brought Ye in, to make aggressive game-changing plays just like this. This is insane.
He knows they're rotating for steal. Oh, Ye with a crit up drop, follows it up. Nitra had no idea. And now this round has fallen to pieces. Asana and Ethan remaining.